Why don't our two new players speak any English?
Because they're Italian. Yeah. Well, you didn't know English. That whole first year of your life, you had that made-up, like, goo-goo-gaga baby language. It was really irritating.
Dad.
You learned. What's that haunting aroma?
I don't know.
Oh.
Hello.
Hi there. Hi. My name is Phil. This is my son, Sam. And I'm brand new to coffee, so I don't want too much.
Okay.
Can you take half of the regular version of the coffee and mix it with half of the decaffeinated version? Or is that just too weird a thing to ask for?
Half calf?
Right, half calf.
Half calf. We're going to have a half calf.
We're going to have half calf.
Yay.
And a half calf.
That's me. Ah, mother of pearl! That is hot!
Woo!
That was hot.
Should have waited for the jacket.
Yeah. I know, I got too eager.
Another half calf.
Another half calf.
Thank you. Hello.
Hello.
Where are you from?
Australia.
Oh, it's a lovely accent.
Thank you.
You still waiting for your coffee?
Yeah.
Well, make sure you get one of these sleeves. I burned myself last time.
Thanks for the tip.
Something you don't know at first.
Oh, no!
French roast, right.
Guatemalan with a little Ethiopian.
Absolutely.
Oh, that's not coffee.
That's my Russian vodka.
I think we're gonna have to cut you off, sir.
Not a chance. I gotta go feed the meter, line them up.